Chapter 12. A lovely day in a horrid inn. A lovely day in a horrid inn. A lovely day in a horrid inn. The soon small Pongo. The heck is Pongo? He was coming round one of the caravan, looking exceedingly pleased with himself. He went in and held out his paw to her, making little affectionate noises. Oh, so it's a dog. And took what he held. She looked at it. It's a hard-boiled egg. Oh, Nobby has been at the picnic basket. So he had. Two of the eggs were gone, and some of the tomatoes. Nobby smacked the chimpanzee. Oh, it's a chimpanzee. And took him back to his cage. He was very sad and made a noise as if he was crying. Hiding his face in his paws, and was upset. Is he really crying? Is he really crying? Oh, do forgive him, Nobito. He didn't mean to be naughty. Said Nobby, and he did.